throwing into a net with radar behind net. Carefully aim the radar beam directly toward the ball release point. Release the ball at least 15 to 20 feet from the net, or roughly 6 bat lengths. This allows the ball to be in flight long enough for the radar to find the ball moving in a straight line. Have the radar at least 15 to 20 feet behind the net to allow the spot size of the radar beam to spread out.